So guys, welcome back to the vlog. We have arrived to our four-wheel driving destination. Yes, interesting place. Last time I came up that col, I almost stalled it.
Nice.
I could not work out my clutch. I'm still a learner when it comes to four-wheel driving in manual. We have a Nathan over here. He's our new crew member.
Howdy.
And there's Cole taking the snap. So yeah, we're going to deflate our tyres to 18 psi and do some forbying, I guess. Let's do this. Okay, so let's go deflating our tyres. Currently sitting at 38 or something. We're gonna bring it down to 18. That's mine, not rubbish. All air pressures are down, ready to roll. Let's do this.
I think he's stuck.
Coming up to 3 minutes.
So my zip's caught, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think that's quite legal.
Poor little car. Lost your thong.
Yeah, all you can smell is burnt rubber now.
Well, you're pretty stuck. You have nowhere to go. Did it.
You had to wait. What did you do? Did you just have to weigh it down?
I had to push the sidestep back in.
No.
I thought you wanted me to stand there as you drive. Fuck off.
damage did you do to your car? Oh, this is a plastic color. That's good. Oh, thank God for the steel bars though.
Yeah.
It's a steel bar.
What's the steel bar?
Yeah, I cut that. Because it's in the way. I don't think there's any other damage from what I'm aware of.
I don't see any.
All good. I know the title for this YouTube video. Full driving gone wrong.
Part one or part two?
With my new car, part one. Hey, but at least it was just a plastic piece. I recovered that. I just need new clips for it. It'll go back on. It's just a clip. Okay, let's go. So I think we'll call this a day. This will be the last hill climb. I know we didn't do much today, but we did get a four-wheel drive fail, so that's a plus for you guys to watch, not for me though. No. So we're gonna go up this hill and we'll reinflate our tires and head back home because that doesn't look nice, does it? No, the last thing I want is for it to piss down rain while I'm out here alone. Well, not really alone, but with only one car. Alright, let's do this! Enough talking! Airing up, we're just gonna go down to my mate's house. He makes the best milkshakes in the world, so we're just gonna go down to Woolies and get some milk and get him to make some milkshakes. Yeah, I can't wait for shit. Alright, let's go.
Do these milkshakes bring all the boys to the yard?
Yeah, it does. All the boys to the yard, bro.
We're boys.
Yeah. No, oh, we're men.
God have mercy on myself.
No, we're men. Alright, fast gear.
Pull them into the yard.
flying by, away from them, and no one can see me now. I'm miles above you, don't care what they see.
At the shopping center, we're gonna get some milk. What milk are we getting, Nathan?
Full cream, high calcium
milk. Full cream, high calcium milk, apparently. Alright, let's do this. Gone shopping with the boys. There it is, Woolies. Woolies, bro. Hold on to that again, sorry. Guys, guys, look, 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 look. If you get it. That was a finger by Nathan. Oh, milk. Which one?
One.
Oh, yeah. That one's light. Oh, we want that one. Okay. Only getting one?
Yeah, only one. This ready one that's just got open.
Oh, yeah. Right, okay, so, well, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Anyways, like I was saying, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Just beeped at me.